Liverpool are faring close at the end to Brighton midfielder Yves Bissouma ahead of the January transfer window. According to reports, the Mali international who signed from Lille in the summer of 2018 has been a squad player from Brighton over the last couple of seasons, with the 24-year-old regularly climbing up the bench for the Seagulls. However, this season he has set a very friendly match for Graham Potter, side and his performance and now attracting interest from a number of clubs. Touch Sport will surely link Bissouma to Liverpool early this month, with the Red looking to replace Giorgino Minaccio, who look likely to default and fail over the next couple of transfer window. And now ESPN claim that Bissouma is being cautiously followed by the Red as well as share of cement for Minaccio, who is out of contract in summer. Trifold value Bissouma at 30 million, and add that Bissouma fit the profile of potential player that Liverpool sporting director Michael Edward and the club recruitment team are interested in. Manchester United and Monaco are also keeping tab on the midfielder, with Brighton expecting to receive offer for him, which means Liverpool are keeping true to making a move for Bissouma before other club firm after interest.